where the obviously the idea it started from this team building event.
Like planting 3,000 trees is insane to me, like just to even think about. I never thought I would be doing that.
All the planting that we're doing up here is just protecting everybody downstream in the Big Thompson.
We rallied around such a cool cause. I think that's what makes us special.
I think what you see is just a lot of like-minded people who work hard but also want to do right by others.
We're getting back in there and developing a relationship with the community.
You know, it's just with everybody I know at work, so it's just coming out, coming together and doing a good thing and doing something that needs to be done. And
developing a relationship with our team members that actually means something. Developing a relationship with our subcontractors that's meaningful.
All the people that showed up today, I had such positive reviews and feedback that this is what works.
And I feel great. I'm exhausted, I'm sunburned, but I feel great now that I've done it.
Again, like also the team building aspect of it, it's something that I feel like we do well as a company, and just making sure that we play as hard as we work, and that keeps us motivated, keeps us energized.
Everybody wants to be the best at that, at planting trees and contributing to a cause. That's cool.
And it's the people that you are working with that are touching you, and you're being touched by them, and it's just like this amazing, organic, nothing's forced, everybody just, it makes sense why you're there.
We got inspired by the Life is Good t-shirt company. They have the Pumpkin Festival. And so I saw him speak 3 or 4 years ago, and in my journal when I was at that event watching him speak, I wrote, "What is our Pumpkin Festival?" And so I want to inspire other companies to have that same question. Because that's where we'll make the most impact.